Well, hey, welcome. This is Dr. Stan Harris, known as Dr. Breakthrough. By the way, a formal education can make you a living, but personal development and education can make you a fortune. It's what Jim Rohn said, and I add in parentheses, why just make a living when you can make a fortune so you can have enough to bless others? So Jim Rohn was known as a foremost business philosopher. This is Jim. Next to him is William E. Bailey, who had a company grossing $64 million back in the 70s. Jim used to work for him, and Bill, by the way, was also my mentor. Hey, my name is Dr. Stan Harris. Ecclesiastes 3, 1 through 8 talks about there's a time and season for everything underneath the sun. I say it's time for your breakthrough. So I've got this 21-day breakthrough challenge, and I'm going to tell you the 21-day breakthrough challenge, exactly what you're going to learn on each day, okay? Before we get started, here's a picture of my lovely wife, Nadia, and we say, with God, all things are possible. So this is a new approach to a breakthrough. We're going to empower you to receive one or more breakthroughs in 21 days or less. It's a new approach to breakthrough. It's called micro coaching. Here's my family. My acronym, forget about me, I love you. My oldest son, Joshua, who's a personal trainer, served in the Marines. Christina, the oldest of them all, and she's a professor at Temple, just finishing her doctorate, this yours truly. And then Justin, the youngest, he's just working a job, and he does some poetry. By the way, Joshua does spoken word. Justin does some poetry and wants to be a Christian actor. And then Josiah, he's a power lifter, also in the Air Force. As I mentioned, Joshua, Marines, and this one, Air Force. I guess that's why we're on opposite sides. But anyway, no, just joking. Anyway, so that's the family there. So the 21-day breakthrough challenge, on day one, you're going to learn the power of why you should personalize, internalize, and have an accountability partner. You'll understand the importance of saying the right thing to and about yourself. It's a 7-minute training. Also, day two, you're going to learn why it's possible, profitable, and probable that you will break through utilizing this new approach. Also learn why you absolutely deserve, I said absolutely deserve, a breakthrough. This one's only 5 minutes, by the way. Instead of having a breakthrough once in a lifetime like some, or an occasional breakthrough, we're going to help a breakthrough to be a lifestyle. So breaking through is going to be a lifestyle. Day number three, learn the most compelling reason to leave your comfort zone, why you will never return after learning this secret. It's only 3 minutes. Day four, learn the phrase and mindset that has produced multiple millions of dollars for more people than any other single thing I teach. This is only 5 minutes. By the way, day five, learn to leverage a concept that will create more breakthroughs faster than anything else. Only 2 minutes. Day six, get introduced to a concept that has never before been taught or discussed by anyone anywhere. Find out about the 18 different areas that you can experience a breakthrough. This is 5 minutes. Day seven of your 21-day breakthrough challenge, learn the concept of breakthrough stacking, create leverage from one breakthrough to create another one. Also understand the real essence of a breakthrough. 2 minutes. Day eight, a never-before-taught breakthrough concept that will free you forever of undue pressure and stress. You don't know anybody suffering from pressure or stress, do you? By the way, 3 minutes. Day nine, discover there are only 5 responses to every situation in life, empowering you to decide more wisely. It's 5-minute training. Day 10, learn to harness the power of visualization to experience your next breakthrough. That's 4 minutes. A special bonus, by the way, a thank you message from my wife, Nadia Harris. I call her my ABCD, Adorable Brown Caramel Delight. And she gives words of powerful encouragement from Lady Breakthrough herself. It's only 2 minutes, by the way. When I developed the 21 Breakthrough Challenge, the original people who went through this actually fasted and prayed 21 days, nothing but water and juice, waking up early every morning, a couple hours, praying for these people by name. By the way, day 11, you're going to learn to use your words to create an atmosphere that is conducive to a breakthrough. Only 3 minutes. Day 12, learn one of the most shocking and thought-provoking secrets about a master versus the student. See that? 3 minutes. Day 13, a two-sentence wealth strategy, an ability to get a free book, that's right, on creating wealth, as well as a, listen carefully, $1,249 wealth seminar ticket. It's called the 1-Year Millionaire Live, Dr. Breakthrough. I'm one of the guest speakers. I speak at all these events. This is only a 6-minute training, and it will blow your mind. Day 14, you'll learn the law of appropriation and how to leverage it to create massive breakthroughs. Again, only 3.5 minutes. Day 15, learn the guarded secret difference, one guarded secret difference between the people you respect the most and yourself, and how you can be more than you ever imagined in the shortest time imaginable. I'm sure you want to see what that's all about. That's Day 15. Day 16, discover how the power of someone else's belief in you can release your breakthrough. Oh, I love this one. 5 minutes. Day 17, you're going to discover the simple yet profound principle that will keep you encouraged when most others get discouraged. That's 4 minutes. Day 18, learn the shocking truth that many successful people hope you will never learn, because why? It levels the playing field. Discover a simple formula to becoming a millionaire. Only 5 minutes. Day 19, get introduced to a simple principle that produces almost unbelievable results in record time. You may never be the same when you grasp this principle. Again, 3 minutes. Day 20, learn the 5 observations that a grandmaster, former heavyweight martial arts champion and Black Belt Hall of Fame recipient realized that can change everything forever. 4.5 minutes. And then day 21, you're going to discover the most powerful story and the principle that can free your mind and heart from the lies. Now, beliefs, right in the middle of the word beliefs, is a 3-letter word called a lie. So it's gonna free your mind and heart from the lies and negative influence of others on your life. This is 8 minutes. It took me a while, but this, again, is going to change your life. So, again, I'm happy for you, my friend. Listen carefully. One of our students, Laura G., reported that just one principle, she said, I learned on lesson 4 was worth the cost of the whole program. If I never learned anything else, she said, I received more than my money's worth from what that one principle will produce in my life and business. One gentleman barely had enough money to take the course, ended up manifesting $20,000 by the time he finished. I'm not promising you that. That's what happened for him. By the way, the swiftest way to triple your success is to double your investment in personal development, Robin Sharma. So go ahead and make the investment, because if not, I say nothing is more expensive than a missed opportunity. Hey, this is Dr. Stan Harris. I'd love to be your breakthrough mentor and coach. So come on, get started. I like to say it's the start that stops most people. Don't let the start stop you. Get started now, and you will be glad you did.